yeah, broadcasting live here from the Torrington Hub, Performance Hub, located downtown Torrington. Come down. We have open mic. We got a bunch of slots open, which means nobody's here yet. Last time ever for Undiscovered. So in the we're gonna do Discovered this tonight music because Undiscovered. This will be the last Undiscovered show because all you musicians suck. You support shit. Just saying. Anyways, tonight's edition of Undiscovered is Discovered. Music brought to you by iHeart. Come down to Performance Hub. Live open mic here. Allison Chose.
PPRN, motherfucker.
Heard that.
Fact, you cannot kill what you did not create. I've got gotta say what I've gotta say, and then I swear I'll go away, but I can't promise you'll enjoy the noise. I guess I'll save the best for last. My future seems like one big past. You left with me cause you left me no choice. I push my fingers into my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops me. If the pain goes on, I'm not gonna make it. Put me back together, or separate the skin from bone. Leave me all the pieces, then you can leave me alone. Tell me the reality is better than the dream, but I found out the hard way. Nothing is what it seems. I push my fingers until my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops me. But it's made of all the things I have to take. Jesus, it never ends. It works its way inside.
You You're listening to the Peter Pinhole Radio Network.
In my eyes, indisposed, in disguises no one knows, has the face like
motherfucker. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. What's up, everybody? I got food in my mouth. Live from the performance up here in Torrington, we're going to go start the open mic off with Mr. Bob, Bob Dabalina.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's up there, handsome? If you don't know Bob, he's got one leg in the grave, one leg in the sky. And you can catch him every Tuesday and Wednesday at my show. You ready, Pumpkin?
Yeah, here we are at the Performance Hub up in Torrington for the Discovered open mic. No more Undiscovered. It's been dead and buried. So I'm going to open the show. I'm going to do something very unusual for me. I'm going to do all originals. Yeah, I'm going to sing good, too. You're kind and loving, things should work out right. Life should be fair to you, it should mostly be bright. I've learned a lesson, and its wisdom comforts me. Life's a bitch, and then you die. Keep on going, don't wonder why. Work hard for your family, the good life should flow. The strain is worth taking, 'cause you'll reap what you sow. Just keep on going, don't wonder why. I often worried about the past. What should I have done? Now I just enjoy today and take things as they come. And its wisdom comforts me. Life's a bitch, and then you die. Just keep on going, don't wonder why. The future was my only goal. Controlled my soul. Now I'm living in today. I think I've found my way. I've learned a lesson, and its wisdom comforts me. Life's a bitch, and then you. Just keep on going, don't wonder why. Life's a bitch, and then you die. Just keep on going, don't wonder why. That was That was written about a year after I was divorced.
Show us your
tip. Oh, yeah. So anyway, this next song was written at the time the divorce was going on. Living alone is not the kind of thing I thought about. I knew that we could always find a way to work it out. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way. Lulaville, you've heard this one before. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way. Lulaville, Lulaville. I built my life around the thought that you'd always be my wife. I knew that we could make it through the pressure and the strife. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way to Lulaville. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way to Lulaville. We've been through good times, we've been through hard times, this I know. I never thought that I would hear you tell me to go. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way to Lulaville, Lulaville. I've never trusted someone like I have trusted you, my dove. I doubt if I can ever trust another lady with my love. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way to Lulaville. Baby, it's over now, I'm on my way. Okay. So, what? Okay. So this next one was written about 2 or 3 years after the divorce was finalized. Yeah. Well, hey. No, it's more about figuring out who I was at the time. Okay.
Kiss him.
One day I'm on top of the world. Everything is easy.
Oh no, it's a girl.
It's going my way. It's going my way.
And I hate girls.
I begin to see a pattern. Something's going wrong. My first dog day. My first dog day.
I could do cocaine if I wanted to.
Maybe I've been living wrong for everyone but me. Now's the time to find myself. Begin to set me free. Begin to set me free.
I love you, sweetie. I love you, sweetie. Sphincter. Sphincter.
I bottomed out some time ago. The future, it seemed black. The sun would never shine. The sun would never shine. I took one step at a time. Baby, one's for sure. To pass another day. To pass another day. Baby, I've been living wrong for everyone but me. Now's the time to find myself. Begin to set me free. Begin to set me free. I took the pieces one by one. I fit them in the puzzle. It was the only way. It was the only way.
Oh, okay.
Now I turn the corner. Bright shining light.
Who's my real father?
Chase the clouds away.
1976.
Chase the clouds away.
76.
Maybe I've been living wrong for everyone but me.
Four.
Now's the time to find myself. Begin to set me free.
I haven't made a crank
begin
at all in years.
To set me free. Thank you.
Four.
Okay, yeah. So that one's called Maybe.
I meant sex.
Well, okay. The next one is a little bit heavier.
Everybody's getting laid but me.
That's your problem, not mine. Okay, so... back in 2012, the year kind of sucked. It ended on a terrible note for me. Well,
I'm going to start bringing gay guys home.
But I lost my two sons on November 4th and December 4th of 2012. And I wrote a poem. 2013, and I couldn't put it to music at the time, so I gave it to a couple of friends, and they turned it into a heavy metal song.
Ah, sweet!
Which is not a style I can sing. So this past year, in February, I took the song, took it apart, put it back together again, and it came out this way. Thank you.
Oh, please turn back the clock. Turn back the clock. Oh, please turn back the clock. It's just not fair. Walking down a hall, a room on either side, their viewing place that I cannot abide. Cool and somber faces and folded hands. Now embrace a peace and change my plans. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. It's just not fair. Fierce roaring flames, deep searing heat. 3 hours time, and it's complete. Now you are gone, and on your way. We'll meet again some other day. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock. It's just not fair. Everywhere I go, I feel you near. I can hear your voice as I wipe away a tear. You were to care for me like I cared for you. But now that's something you cannot do. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. Turn back the clock, oh please. Turn back the clock. It's just not fair.
Okay, thank you, thank you. I'm going to do one cover. What? Yeah, no.
Shut up! You had your finger in my ass!
Okay. Yeah. I'm going to do a song that Rob Thomas wrote. It's a song of hope and a song of recovery and a song of survival. It doesn't have any of those words in it, so for what it's worth. You can go, you can start all over again. You can try to find a way to make another day go by. You can hide and hold all your feelings inside.
watch your mouth.
You can try to carry on when all you wanna do is cry. And maybe someday we'll figure all this out. We can. And someday we'll figure all this out. Put an end to all our doubts. Try to find a way to make things better now. And maybe someday we'll live our lives out loud. We'll be better off somehow. Now wait and try to find another mistake. You can change it all around, and maybe you can change your mind. You can run. Oh, and when everything is over and done, you can find a little light in everything around you, man. It's good to be someone. And maybe someday we'll figure all this out. Try to put an end to all our doubts. Try to find a way to make things better now. And maybe someday we'll live our lives out loud. We'll be better off somehow. Now. I don't wanna wait, I just wanna know, I just wanna hear you tell me so. Give it to me straight, tell it to me slow. And maybe someday we'll figure all this out. Put an end to all our doubts. Try to find a way to make things better now. And maybe someday we'll live our lives out loud. We'll be better off somehow. Someday.
Shut the fuck up.
Sometimes we don't really notice just how good it can get. So maybe we should start all over.
One acting like a bitch.
And maybe someday we'll figure all this out. Try to put it into all our doubts. Try to find a way to make things better now. And maybe someday we'll live our lives out loud. We'll be better off somehow. Someday.
Okay, Jason, you ready? Okay, we're gonna bring up Jason Garish. Wanna? I said Garish.
I think we all just need to calm down.
Yep.
You're an idiot. You're so stupid.
Before we get started, What kinds of things inspire you to write your songs?
Everyday occurrences.
Yeah. And
yeah. I mean, a lot of my stuff is based on my life, a lot of stuff I see. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's inspired you as performers?
As performers? Johnny Cash, Brad Paisley,
Jay Roberts,
yes. Storytime Bob, yes. Yep.
Get that nose out of there. Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Why don't you take it away?
All right. Actually, I don't know if we should plug this now or we're going to be playing together on June 30th.
That's right, June 30th.
Yeah, at
Murphy's Law.
We'll be playing
together
tomorrow.
That's right. Yeah,
that's
on the show tomorrow night.
Got to plug that too. All right. Every hypnotic sway just blows me away. Make me want you with every move. Every angelic note fills me with hope. Seeing that face, it fills me with grace. Well, they tell me she's amazing, though. I say, yes, I know. Fills my heart just to know that I'm a small part of the show. Smile that smile and make me stay a while. Flash those legs. Come on, girl, don't make me beg. Those eyes, how they hypnotize. You I adore more and more. Well, they tell me she's amazing, though. I say, yes, I know. Fills my heart just to know that I'm a small part of the show. Every hypnotic sway just blows me away. Hey, thank you. Thank you. That was part of the show. Let's do another original. This song is Someplace Good. Tired just hanging around. Let's go get out of this town. Sitting here way too long. Gotta drive and blare some songs. Gotta feed your gypsy soul. Gotta get a little out of control. I put some gas in the car. We'll just follow that northern star. Far enough to outrun troubles. Let's do this on the double. See the world like we should. Let's go someplace good. Let's go someplace good. I crack out and so do you. Let's burn for night is through. Troubles won't follow a trail when we just cut and bail. No mouse on a rolling stone. Let's go before chances blown. I put some gas in the car. was for that northern star. As long as you're with me, that's where my home will be. Heading for destination unknown. Thank God I'm not alone. See the world like we should. Let's go someplace good. Let's go someplace good. Hey, thank you. All right. Before I forget, I want to thank Peter for playing my music on Undiscovered, which is now, I guess, discovered or no more or whatever. Thank you, Jane Darcy, for playing my music, WAPJ. Thank you. Appreciate that a lot. All the stuff. All right, so let's go. Let's do another original. This one is called Two Kids in the Dirt. Tonka truck and some old tour cars. Imagination will take them far. Just sandbox all day in June. What a great way to spend an afternoon. Couple of friends in the summer sun. Long before winter spoils their fun. Pair BFFs with no regrets. This is good as good gets. And just two kids in the dirt. And just two kids in the dirt. High school ball was a little rough. But nothing's lost when you're this damn tough. Wide receiver and a quarterback. One hell of a passing attack. The other team didn't have a prayer. Once that ball was in the air. I sat nights out in the field. Everyone drank while they four-wheeled. And just two kids in the dirt. And just two kids in the dirt. Wide-eyed teens so gung-ho. Grew up watching G.I. Joe. Touching down in a foreign land. In a world covered in sand. Had each other's back until the end. You never let down your best friend. Arlington was the final spot. Side by side, their rest and plot. Gave their lives for all it's worth. Whole lot more than just two kids in the dirt. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much. That's on my current CD, Menthol Memories, Whiskey Wishes. Two Kids in the Dirt. Let's do another song off of that. This next song is called Training Wheels. And looks like there's a whole lot of commotion going on out there. Oh, okay. High school girl. Sweet. I was wondering if we were about to be on the news or something, man. All right. I'm just an old set of training wheels sitting on the shelf. No longer useful, I was left here by myself. Figure she's outgrown me and moved on to someone else. No longer needs me, I was left here by myself. I'm just an old broken toy perched up on this rack, waiting for my owner to come back. Dated and obsolete, busted and incomplete, shelf life expired, quickly retired, holy and rusted. I'm just an old faded picture, matted in this frame, tepid and cold, burned out old flame. I'm just an old worn out mitt hanging on the wall, seen its last game, caught its last ball. Dated and obsolete, busted and incomplete, shelf life expired, quickly retired, holy and rusted, broken, busted. I'm just an old set of training wheels sitting on the shelf. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Grab another pick here. Let's see. All right. Is Mara long ago? Or, I mean, it's not like we have a line forming, so I don't know if I should keep going or not. But, all right, cool. What's that? Sounds good to me. Sure, what the hell? What should I do next? All right. Do some covers. What the heck? Baby, here I am. In the canyon wind, waiting for that sun to go down. Made it up Mulholland Drive, hell bent on getting high, high above the lights of town. You and tequila make me crazy. Run that poison in my blood. One more night, kill me, baby. One is one too many. One more is never enough. Thirty days and 30 nights, been putting up a real good fight. Times I thought you'd win. It's so easy to forget the bitter taste of morning left. Swore I'd never go back there again. You and tequila make me crazy. Run that poison in my blood. One more night, kill me, baby. One is one too many. One more is never enough. When it comes to you, all the damage I could do, It's always your favorite sins that do you in. You and tequila, you and tequila. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Love's in the air tonight. Bet you can make this old boy's day. Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Hey, pretty girl, can I have this dance? And the next one after that. I'm gonna make you mine, there's a real good chance. Hey, pretty girl, can I have this dance? 'Cause life's a long and winding ride. Better have the right one by your side. And happiness won't drag its feet. And time is faster than you think. Hey, pretty girl, won't take you home. My mama's gonna love you. She'll make me sleep on the couch, I know. Hey, pretty girl, I wanna take you home. Hey, pretty girl, let's build some dreams. And a house on a piece of land. We'll plant some roots and some apple trees. Hey, pretty girl, let's build some dreams. 'Cause life's a long and winding ride. Better have the right one by your side. And happiness won't drag its feet. And time is faster than you think. Hey, pretty girl, you did so good. Our baby's got your eyes. And to fight his heart like I knew she would. Hey, pretty girl, you did so good. Hey, pretty girl, when I see the light, and it's my time to go. I'm gonna thank the Lord for a real good life. Pretty little girl and a beautiful wife. Oh, thank you. Thank you. All right, what do I feel like playing next? Let's see. That will do. Pick the tempo up a slight bit hair here. Take it from here. Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. We've been the same way for years. We gotta change. So Somebody told me when I got to Nashville, son, you finally got it made. Old Hank made it here, and we're sure that you will, but I'm not sure Hank done it this way. Did old Hank really do it this way? Five years down the road, making one night stands, speeding my young life away. Tell me one more time, just so I understand, are you sure Hank done it this way? Did old Hank really do it this way? Now I've seen the world with a five-piece band, looking at the backside of me, singing my songs in one of his now and then. I sure Hank done it this way. Did old Hank really do it this way? Hi, Ed. Thank you. Can't go wrong with a little Waylon Jennings. Let's do it. I'll throw in another original here. This is a song called Keep Your Demons Company, unless maybe Storytime Bob wants to jump in or whatever. All right, cool. It's all good. All right, this song is off of Menthol Memories Whiskey Wishes, my CD for sale, and thank you all for coming out. Thank you. Your baggage on the floor. Your wounds don't scare me anymore. We've all got our cuts and bruises. We've all run from our accusers. So bolt the door behind you. That wolf will find other prey to chew. Got plenty of warmth in here, plenty enough to dry away your tears. You know where I keep the bourbon. There's plenty of supper in the oven. We've all made mistakes. We've all had heartbreaks. So come lay down beside me, and I'll keep your demons company. Your defenses. I'll dress and change your bandages. Can't reach you through your shield. I'll be your armor till you've healed. Don't fear looking to the abyss. I can light your darkness with a kiss. Cool the flames of your own hell. Here's the key to unlock yourself. We've all made mistakes. We've all had heartbreaks. So come lay down beside me, and I'll keep your demons company.
Oh, thank you very much. Once again, it's an original off my current CD, Menthol Memories Whiskey Wishes, which I'd be glad to sell anybody a copy. let's see, what do I want to do next? Oh, I hear that. Bootleg, what the? Let's see. My oh my, you're so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. But I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you and I'm not looking? Do you pour a little something on the rocks? Slide down the hallway in your socks. When you undress, do you leave a path and sink to your nose in a bubble bath? I want to know, I want to know, I want to know. Do you break things when you get mad? Eat a box of chocolates cause you're feeling bad. Do you paint your toes cause you bite your nails? And call up mama when all else fails. Who are you when I'm not around? When the door is locked and the shades are down. Do you listen to your music quietly? And when it feels just right, are you thinking of me? I want to know, I want to know, I want to know. My oh my, you're so good looking. But who are you when I'm not looking? Ah, thank you, thank you. All right, so I guess I'm going to keep going. I don't know, am I? Two more? Sure, we'll do it. All right. Then we got Jay up, is that? All right. Two more songs. Why don't we make them, let's see, what do I want to play? What do I want to play? This is the hardest part, trying to decide. That's why I need a set list in front of me, man. I can't think on the fly. Wait. Let's see, oh, you know? Dad chased monsters from the dark. Checked underneath my bed. He could lift me with one arm. Whip over top his head. He could loosen rusty bolts with a quick turn of his wrench. Pull splinters from his hand, never even flinch. In 13 years, I'd never seen him cry. But the day that Grandpa died, I realized. Unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls. Break sometimes the things you think would never happen, happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends if the fury of the wind is unstoppable. I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. Mm-hmm.
Then there was my junior year. Billy had a brand new car. It was late, the road was wet. I guess the curb was just too sharp. Walked away without a scratch. They brought the helicopters in. Billy couldn't feel his legs. He said he'd never walk again. But Billy said he would, and his mom and dad had prayed. And the day we graduated, he stood up to say, unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls, break sometimes the things you think would never happen, happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends if the fury of the wind is unstoppable. I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. So don't tell me that it's over. Don't give up on you and me. 'Cause there's no such thing as hopeless if you believe. Unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls, break sometimes the things you think would never happen, happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends if the fury of the wind is unstoppable. I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. All right, thank you very much. All right, I guess I got one more song in me, and we'll turn this over. I think, is Jay coming up next? Jay, no, oh, okay, all right. Fire train a coming, it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging. I hear that train rolling on down to San Antonio. Well, when I was a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear that drizzle blowing, I ignite it and die. Folks eating on a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming, I knew I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, that's what tortures me. Well, if they freed me from this prison, if the rail train was mine, better move it on a little further down the line. Where I long to stay, and I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, let's give it up to Jason Gerrish one more time. And, he'll be he'll be on the PPRN, the Peter Pinho show on PPRN tomorrow night. So next up, we have a little interview with Alejandro Morales. I got that right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Set the other mic up. Okay.
Check, check.
Oh, there we go.
Check, check, cash money order.
I know you've written a number of books prior to this one, but you've got a new release getting ready to come out?
Yeah, that's correct. I currently have 4 books that are in print. The first 3 are the Cougar Trilogy, which is an erotic drama based on, you know, a cougar named Anna, uh-huh, who catches her husband cheating on her, literally catches them.
Whore.
In the act, yeah. Uh-huh. Well, remember, it's whores get paid.
Yeah. There's a difference.
There's a huge difference.
Huge whore?
Nah, slut. So, you know, so she's betrayed by her husband, and she goes to find a new love interest, winds up going out with a much younger man who just happens to be...
Does she fall asleep on couches?
Nah, her name's not Ricky.
Oh,
I think you might have, like, you know how you check the dog to make sure it's still alive, put the mirror underneath the nose to see, you can see the breath. You may have to do that with Ricky right there.
Hi, Ricky.
Oh, okay. Hey, we got our attention now. All yeah. Right. She's like, I'm here.
Now, I understand there's a delay in the book being released.
Well, like with any project, you know, sometimes you hit a snag, but it's not a major snag. As a matter of fact,
it's one worth waiting for.
Yes, it definitely is. My very good friend, childhood friend, consider him to be a brother from another mother. He's done the artwork for the release part. I'm sorry, Cougar Part 3, Endgame, and my most recent book, The Release. Did phenomenal cover art for it. So he's doing the cover art for The Release Part 2.
That's cool.
And I got the preliminary sketch today, and I was very impressed with it. So it's worth the wait.
Okay.
Yeah. And, you know, being worth the wait, not only just because of the cover art, but because of the story as well. The Release is a murder mystery about this very charismatic figure by the name of Mr. Wilson. And the reason why he's known as Mr. Wilson is because he's very... "quote unquote old school," you know. If you, yeah, but this is a demented Mr. Wilson. Like, he literally peels off somebody's face.
Ooh,
yeah. So he's kind of like a Charles Manson type character, very charismatic, and he can get people to follow his beliefs and what he has to say. And of course, I like to put a little bit of a twist in it, and he convinces people to follow him as he's doing a live confession on television, and eventually escapes police custody. Ooh. With the help of the actual police, because the guy is so charismatic as he speaks. He puts you in a trance. He hypnotizes you into doing what he says and what he wants you to do. So The Release Part 2 actually picks up from that, and I actually introduce a few new characters into the story that... some of them are kind of based on some people that I know in real life.
Uh-huh.
I always like to incorporate some reality into my fiction. And these are some badass characters that I put into the story. This one character, he's a Mexican federale by the name of Santos. And the guy's like a real badass. He actually takes out his own squad because I don't want to give away the story,
give us too much.
But he actually winds up having to take out his own squad by himself.
Huh.
Yeah, so think about it. One man taking out 15 armed men by himself.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's kind of a badass. I could pick up where The Release left off, and I think I'll make a pretty good ending to the story. I'm leaving it as 2 books.
It's going
to
be 2 books?
Just 2 books.
I was just going to ask if it was going to be a trilogy.
Yeah, just 2 books.
Okay.
And I actually already have the outline for my 6th and 7th books. The one that I'm really looking forward to is the one that it's partly based in reality and mixed in with some fiction. So I could label it fiction. But... Think of it like a modern day Deliverance.
Okay. I don't think I want to think about that. So, I'm very uncomfortable here now.
So that's a very exciting project, and I can't wait until the release part two is published and ready for download and purchase in paperback so I can start working on this new project.
Now, will it be available on Kindle through Amazon?
Well, my books are currently available through most e-readers except Kindle.
Okay.
And it's unfortunate that they're not available through Kindle because, you know, a lot of people in this day and age, they don't have principles. They just allow people to walk over them. And you come from a generation where principles are very important.
Mm-hmm.
And I think
Are you implying that I'm old-fashioned?
I'm a little old-fashioned too. I turn 41 tomorrow.
Okay, you're catching up.
Yeah. So, I honestly believe that when you provide work at a job or you provide a product, you should not have to wait 4 months to get paid for it.
No, I agree.
So, as a result of that policy that Kindle has, I kindly told them to stick it. And I will no longer do business with them unless they change that policy.
Good for you.
Yeah. I mean, if you think about it, somebody could just download one of my books, read it, and then return it. So they basically got to read it for free.
Yeah.
So, and I actually have heard through some very reliable sources that people actually have been bootlegging my books. It's flattering that people go through the effort to bootleg my books. I'm happy that they like it and read it, that they'll make that effort. But I just ask that I get something out of my
head. Yeah, I hear you.
Even if I got a dollar, I'll be happy about it.
That's why ASCAP stays alive.
You know, feed the machine.
Yeah, exactly.
But the ideal goal for me is to have any or all of my books produced, either for the big screen, small screen. Hmm. I mean, Cougar alone, the trilogy alone, you could make that into a movie, especially with the popularity of 50 Shades of Grey and the amount of money that movie made.
Yeah.
And I personally think Cougar's better than 50 Shades of Grey because my characters are much more relatable, and I'm not talking about S&M.
Yeah.
And the release, that could be a mini series in itself right there. Especially when you go through some of the very intense dialogue that goes between Mr. Wilson and the interviewer and his captors from the police department, how he eventually twists their words against them and forces them to actually fight amongst themselves because this man is so charismatic and convincing that he can make best friends turn on each other.
So we're not talking about Dennis's Mr. Wilson, are we?
No, definitely not. No. And one of the things that I like to do with my writing, me being of Puerto Rican heritage, yes, I'm Puerto Rican. I know I don't look it, but I am. Most of the characters in the Cougar trilogy are of Latin descent. I purposely didn't specify the heritage of their Puerto Rican, Dominican, Ecuadorian. I just left them generic Latin characters because I honestly don't think that we're represented in the media and especially in movies and books.
Necesito pronto, mira que estás haciendo.
Cállate, cabrón. So that's for Cougar now for the release.
Yeah.
Mr. Wilson is African-American.
Okay.
And at the very beginning of the book, there's an excerpt from the two detectives that are trying to find the trail of the serial killer that's killing these women in very gruesome ways. They said, the man does not fit the description. So the other detective is like, well, just because the guy is black doesn't mean that he can't be a serial killer. Because if you look back in history and profiling, most serial killers are Caucasian.
Yeah.
So I like to put little twists into things because, you know, as society, we kind of have like a narrow definition of things. And I just like to say, hey, you know, there is a flip side to the coin. And, you know, Puerto Ricans, blacks, Asians, we could be psycho too. We obviously have sex. There's 2 billion people in Asia.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. I would think so.
Yeah. So we experience these things too, and I like to bring these things out from a different perspective and viewpoint, and I think that's what actually captured a lot of my readers.
Okay.
Yeah. And obviously, being on shows like this, you know, I have to say, you know, I've called in quite a few times to Peter's show. I've only physically been on the show once, and now I'm actually on the show by myself without being with a group of other people. And I really do want to say a big thank you to Peter Pinho and Phil Hall for being the producer that he is. there's a new song that just came out, We Love Millennials, and it talks about how this younger generation expects things to come to them, and that's just not the case. If you want something, you got to go for it.
That's right.
And part of what I'm doing, being an author and trying to make a name for myself and promoting myself, you have to promote yourself. And Peter provided an opportunity for me to promote myself, and because of him allowing me to promote myself, that has helped me a whole lot, Peter, and I really want to thank you for that.
I'm in love!
So do we have a target date for the release of the...
I would like the release part two to be finalized and finished by... I'm hoping the end of July, early August.
Okay. Well.
Because obviously, you know, once I get the cover art, I got to format the cover, submit it, and then wait for my proof copy to come in so this way I could physically look at the book the way that's going to be outlined and say, okay, this is good. And plus, I'm going to get some new headshots because I aged a little bit, and plus I grew a beard. So I gotta get some new headshots. That's actually tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
So I keep myself pretty busy between this and my full-time job.
There you go.
But
so what do you do full-time?
I work actually in IT.
IT?
I'm an IT technician. But you know, I love it's great that you could have two careers and like what you're doing in both of your careers. Uh-huh. and also be challenged. I love being challenged. So IT challenges me on a daily basis, especially when there's a major issue. And the challenges of writing, trying to put something down on paper that will actually capture the interest of the person that's reading this,
yeah,
and making them want to continue to read this. So we live in an era where people want instant gratification, be it going on the internet, listening to a song on your phone, or visually looking at something on a television or on your phone. When it comes to reading, that actually takes time.
Someone should have told you not to fuck with me.
So in order to write a book that actually captures a person's attention and makes them want to continue reading, it's a very difficult thing to do, and it's very challenging. Yeah. So I look forward to doing it every time that I do, and that really is my passion.
Thank you, Alejandro.
Oh, thank you, sir.
And we'll be looking forward to the release of the book.
I'm looking forward to it, too, and hopefully one day we're going to have a segment for you that we're going to help you try to get laid.
well, hey, look. I do keep a can.
We love you, man.
I do keep a can of Niagara Space Starch in the car.
Yay!
It's pronounced Viagra, not Niagara.
I use Niagara Space Starch. Hey, Phil, you want to come on up here and give us a little heads up on tomorrow's show?
Necesito pronto, mira que ya está haciendo.
Okay, tomorrow on PPRN Radio, Peter Pinho's show, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Jason Gerrish, who was here earlier, is going to be back, and he's going to be joined by Charlie Bean and Gail B. Gardner. It's going to be an acoustic evening, quite nice. Wednesday, the band Lawn Chair on Mars is returning to Peter's show, Wednesday, 7 p.m., along with comedian Dennis Gifford and Michael Sacco. If you're listening to PPRN Radio, Sundays, 10 a.m., the new All Things Sports, hosted by Robbie Clark, had its debut this past Sunday and did very, very well on the ratings, so way to go, Robbie. Next Monday, my little program, the online movie show, is going to be back on the air, and it's going to be taking a look at LGBT cinema, which seems to be a little bit of a timely thing considering what had happened in Orlando. Friday at 4 p.m. is Jim Dynamo's Bad Machine, and if you haven't heard that show, you've got to take a listen to it. You'll be brilliantly warped for the rest of your life. And Saturday, starting
yes, that's true.
Saturday starting at 12, going to whenever, it's Mixtape Saturdays with Peter and a whole bunch of great DJs from around the U.S. Doing innovative and invigorating mixtapes. So that's what we have on PPRN. It's also a 24/7 channel, so you can just tune in anytime. You get to hear a lot of the older shows that Peter did. He's been on the air for 4 years, so congratulations.
Which started here in Torrington 4.5 years ago.
That's right.
There you go.
Second episode, not the first one. The first one was in Winstead.
Yeah.
That was high. High and drunk.
And we're actually... We're broadcasting here from the Performance Hub in Torrington on Main Street. And Performance Hub is here because of Jay Roberts, who is standing right off the stage holding a guitar. And I think he wants to come up and...
Anybody want to hear Jay's first song when he became a singer? Ready?
I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep in love. I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep in love. I want to have sex with a personality. Dry hump her positive traits. Give a pound into her feelings. Make her south mouth salivate. Hey Tyra, are you listening? We're not talking just the tipping. Thank you, Scotty Pippen.
No problem. Just here dropping off an application. Players in my day didn't make as much as they do today.
Sorry to hear that. Where was I?
You're talking about...
Are you ready, Jay?
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, there we are.
Okay.
The lovely and talented Darcy, could I please have some monitor here for me? I think I have, like, none. No monitor at all. Somebody... Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's guitar. Got a guitar. How about a little vocal monitorial emanations? Hello. Check one. We're going to be thorough. We're going to check two. Checking two. No. Nothing yet. No. The vocal's number one. We're rolling on one. Go, go, go. Keep it up. Go, go, go. Yeah, that's better. Be on PPRN. I'll tell you what, we're always having a good time here, and I do want to thank the crew of PPRN for coming out to Torrington. Torrington is really growing by leaps and bounds here. There's a lot of arts going on. We just did the art bomb. If you look at my Facebook page, you'll see I was totally bombed, throwing up a whole ton of yarn. It was crazy. So they threw yarn all over this town. Lots of different stuff. Music happening here. We got shows like every Saturday night. We got special events. We got a Performance Hub website, performancehubusa.com. Maybe we could come down just a little bit in the monitor with the guitar and just a hair up with the vocal, please. Check, check, check. Well, then turn the master monitor up a little bit. This one goes to 11. So, Jay Roberts, singer-songwriter here in Torrington, and got an album called Devil's Son. This is the title track. Thank you. I said, run, run, run like the devil's son. Devil's Son, this title track off the Devil's Son album. And it's, this next song is, as I often tell people, was a song of deep inspiration. It's a very spiritual song. I always tell people because it was just very, it was mind blowing when it came to me, and I just, it was profound in so many ways. What's that? Setting you up. Somebody ought to be setting me up. This song is called Two Eggs, a Side of Toast, and Whiskey. Set me up.
Two eggs, a side of toast, and whiskey. Not the cheap stuff, something good like the gambling. That scotch, you know, eggs 16 years at least. Tell me like I'm have some, make it two eggs out of toast and whiskey. Well, I'm not confessing to the night before. I'm just saying she was hanging around my door. It was only night when she offered me breakfast. I said, hell yes, make it two eggs out of toast and whiskey. Ain't no one I'm blaming for my pain, and I'd be remiss if I forget it, to say it. Oh, thank you, doll, I liked it, but you didn't have to stay. Oh, but anyway, I'm having two eggs out of toast and whiskey. With a dog that bit me right off when he spotted you. Cheap stuff, something good like the gambling. With 16 years at least, tell me like I'm have some. Make it two eggs out of toast and whiskey.
Thank you kindly. Oh, it is the Breakfast of Champions. Lagavulin is what it's called. It's a nice single malt scotch. It's like the smokiest of the smoky. It's like smoked Gouda in a scotch. It's like a backyard barbecue in your mouth If you ever wanted that sensation, that's for you. If not, then not. I had a beer. I had a beer here. I don't know if there's anyone wants to furnish me with something cold and frosty. Cool. Storytime Bob Edwards bringing over the old IPA. Thank you, sir. Yeah, so it's good to be here on PPRN. I definitely encourage people to check out the archives. There is some funny shit, I'll tell you what. Man, just tune in. Just pick an archive. Just jump in there and just pick one and just start listening. It always goes down so smooth. So this next song, I think I'll do... It's an Americana tune. I do a lot of Americana. I definitely rock out. I'm going to do some rocking out a little bit. I'm going to do some Americana, which is like country, like blues. Oh, thank you, sir. This song is about... It's about 3 minutes long.
Heading out for distant shores. Forget your work, pick out them oars. Cooler full of ice. Boy, she look nice with the sun in your hair. It's been so long since you broke these chains. Mine's always racing my loss and gain. I don't wanna talk about work when we're fishing. I don't wanna think about the kids when we're kissing. I just wanna love you. I just wanna roll with you, yeah. But don't think, don't speak, just love instead. Heading out for higher ground. Your body's looking like a lost and found. I've been feeling sad, missing what we had. Gonna claim my love, oh Lord above. Well, in your eyes, you're off someplace. I can read the worry in your face. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to do a little rocking out. I got a Rebel IPA up here. Sam's Rebel IPA. Good stuff. Thank you. Oh, the rebels and the devils. Little song I wrote not too long ago. It's all mine. It's my song. Yeah. Here's a song I actually I co-wrote. I wrote part of it. I had a couple lines in it anyway. Well, maybe I had more than a couple lines. Actually, I think there was more than a couple lines that night it was written. It's called Cigarettes and Cocaine.
about you night and day. King of Louis Ray. Don't want to lose my way. Gotta stay complete and whole. Don't want to lose my soul. But deep down inside, I know.
Thank you kindly. Cigarettes and cocaine. All right, this next tune is it's actually a cover tune. I can do a cover tune, another cover tune. It's written by a friend of mine, Eddie Seville. I just fell in love with this tune as soon as I heard it. It's like my favorite tune of all time.
I was stumbling around the dark side of town one evening. Met a roadhouse queen drinking gasoline in some hole. She said, now and again, like it. Just for spite. My mama's town, my heart was devastated. But now I think I'm in love, everything will be alright. She pulled me upstairs, poured me a shot of her wickedness. She wanna tie me up, she wanna make me a mess, yeah. Baby, I thought I'd seen it all. She's such a bad girl. She remind me of you. Yes, you do. sent you. She's such a bad girl. She reminded you. She's such a bad, bad girl. She reminded.
Thank you. So what else should I play there, Darcy? Well, and then there, Darcy got to run off to the city.
Just one thing left to be said. Hey, yeah.
Can't be all the way up. Is the master all the way up? Then the master needs to go up. All right. I don't care about the house. Me am. I'm talking about. I can't. There is zero vocal monitor right now. Zero. This vocal monitor up. Hello. Check. 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 There we go. We're getting something now. Hello. 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 Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. There we go. Oh. I can hear me now. Well, a little much. A little much. Ah. I was working for it. Now the guitar doesn't have to be higher, just the vocal. Somehow the guitar went up with it. Okay, yeah. Guitar could go down to the monitor a little bit, that'd be great. It's a little bassy, a little. Yeah, I could just stay right where it was. Okay. Now I've got like no guitar in the monitor. Wow. It doesn't have to be on or off. There's a space in the middle. Yeah. I'll give you a Miller light. How's that? You don't need a light to see the board. Check your arm. Just down just a little bit. Just a hair. Okay. I'm like no, I think that's good. How's everybody doing? Everybody feeling good? Yeah. Oh, I'm feeling pretty good. I should have submitted my song list, and then you'd know. Then you'd know. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Start going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there loving her eyes and flowers in her hair. Chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell, they're all the same. Oh, the sea was red and the sky was gray, wondering how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mountain can't start a trembling shake, children of the sun begin to wake.
Song I wrote that was off my last album. All right, you caught me. I didn't know if you'd recognize it or not. It's not a very popular song, so I don't know. I'm gonna do like one more, two more, something like that. Okay, yeah, I'll make it two. Dose it is. Got Manny in the house right here on the PPRN radio network. Hey, oh, we got some more attendees, some more players coming in here. Great, great. What do we got? Time well spent. Not made of money, only half the time made due. Busy up on my top, trying to
You're listening to PPRN, motherfucker.